For the half one, hello Nashville, Tennessee. Today is Nashville, what now? It's 144, and it is 86 degrees. I'm on Broadway right now, trying to see what's going on. So look like there's a lot of tour buses out. I take one. So I'm just trying to do two versions of this, one for the GoPro and the iPhone, because you know the iPhone I can, you know, move it around, but the GoPro is only, you know, on the scooter. Let me see what that look like. What up, the wind?
What up, baby?
Good to see you, man.
Thank you.
was. What about the guy who didn't start the race?
Thank you. What is it that you can do to earn your way to God?
I love this. That's like a big fan.
What you can do is do what God says to do.
Thank you, man. So everybody here, that's people who's going to the waste track. Okay guys, I cannot stay long. I just want to show you guys what's going on here in Nashville, Tennessee. I do have a wedding. By the way, I do weddings. If you're looking for a wedding videographer, let me know. I have a wedding I have to go film at Fort Tully. When I still 17, gotta go and take a shower. As long as I live here by 2:45, I'll be okay. I just wanted to show you guys what's going on here in Nashville, Tennessee. So beside the racing, everything is just like normal. All the bars, all the tourists, everything is just normal. Beside the tourists, you still got the tour bus and all that activity going on. Get down that way, I can see the action. Should I go to second real quick? What's going on in second? Let me skip second real quick.
Set free from the power of the devil and sin and death and hell, my friend. That is the power of the name of Jesus Christ. And when you call upon his name, you should experience that power of setting you free. He doesn't say, I want you to walk the aisle and come down to church the rest of your stinking life. No, he says he wants you to be free from the power of sin and death. The wage of sin is death. But Jesus Christ, the righteous.
So again, I'm gonna have two versions. I'm gonna see how that go. Y'all let me know if y'all like it. So I'm gonna have my iPhone version and then I'm gonna have the GoPro version.
beat is so strong. Play my favorite song. I can tell you wouldn't be long till he's with me. Yeah, me. And I can tell you wouldn't be long till he's with me.
So look like they were selling tickets, which they always do that, by the pedestrian bridge. I'm pretty sure it's pretty expensive. I hope y'all like the video. I park over there on 10th of night. So basically, man, this is Nashville, Tennessee, March 7, 2021. 1 night 226.